daughters, she is, she's 15 now, but when she was 10 years old, she got into this cupcake thing, where, you know, she'd watch a cupcake board on TV, she's, you know, wanting to bake all the time. Now a 10-year-old running an oven in your house is a pretty scary thing, even if you trust her, right? But the reason I'm bringing this up is because this is something that's very important, not just for this, but for this whole weekend, this whole week. And this 10-year-old was able to make cupcakes that were not only edible, but were like pretty awesome. And the key is this. She could go on her iPad, she would find what? The recipe. And she followed the recipe. It said, XYZ cups of flour. It said, a pinch of this, a pinch of that. A little bit of sugar here. Throw in some chocolate chips. Preheat your oven to a certain amount, a certain temperature. Put in those cupcakes. Let them sit. Bring them out. Enjoy. She could recreate something that took somebody years to develop, that recipe. Now let me ask you something about doing a recipe. Do you think if she decided, you know what, I'm going to follow everything with this recipe except how much flour you put in. I want to put in extra flour. Or you know what, I want to skip flour because I don't like the taste of flour. So she says, you know, I'm not putting any flour in. Do you think the cupcakes would have been successful? No. If she decided, you know what? I don't want to wait 15 minutes for these cupcakes to bake. I'm going to double the temperature and they're going to be done in 7.5 minutes. Would those cupcakes be successful? Right? So this weekend, you're learning a lot of information. You're getting recipes for succeeding at this business. How important do you think it is to follow that process? Exactly. You're listening to successful people. They've never been done that. Some have made millions in this business. Probably actually most of the speakers have made millions in this business. Maybe that's where you want to be. Or maybe you're there and you want to just get that extra edge. You follow the recipe, you produce the same result. Once you get that recipe down, now my daughter, 15, 5 years later, she caters weddings, graduation parties. I mean, it's crazy the business she's developed. And she has her own recipe, which I'm sure someday somebody will be going on even that path because they want to be successful, right? So my whole point is this, follow the recipes. If there's a process to it and it's working, you got to follow it.